A letter?
Dear Lars, how's space? Is it still big? You don't have to answer that right now. This is a letter. Since you're away from home, I thought I'd fill you in on what's been going on in Beach City. Everyone misses you so much. Since Sadie's busy with the band, no one's around to open up the big donut.
Oh, come on! Are they still not open? I know Sadie quit a while ago, but why the heck isn't Lars here to pick up the slack?
Ronaldo, Lars is in space.
Good one, Steven! I needed that! You're serious?!
Don't you remember when everyone in town was abducted by gems? Mayor Dewey had to give all those speeches about it?
Do you believe everything the government tells you?
I'm the one who told the government.
Wait, what? So that means... So Lars is really in space? Is he in danger? Surrounded by aliens?
All of the above.
This is a nightmare. I'm the one who should be in space! Why does Lars get to be whisked away into the infinite cosmos on an adventure of a lifetime? It's so ironic, it hurts my soul!
There.
Morning, universe.
Good morning.
Still not open, huh? I guess me and the Big Donut have a lot in common now. We're both empty inside.
As far as local politics, Mayor Dewey isn't mayor anymore. There was an election, and Nanafwa won with her platform of working together.
So, we are all in agreement, yes? In the event of a gem-related emergency, everyone should go to the newly designated shelters.
Me and Garnet can take care of food rations. Anyone know a good, non-perishable brand of chaps?
You can also put some pizza ingredients on ice, just in case.
That's a great idea, Garnet. We can ask all the local restaurants to pitch in food in case we have to hide for a while.
These all seem like great plans, but how are you gonna get in contact with everyone when there's an emergency? This may be a small town, but it's a big small town.
Oh, Mayor Ganga, I could drive you around while you use the loudspeaker to spread the word through town.
Cheese on bread, that's a good idea.
While Jenny does that, I can take to the boardwalk on foot and let all the businesses know what's up.
And as soon as we know of any impending danger, I'll give everyone a call on my cellular phone.
It might be easier if you just sent out a mass text.
What number do I call for mass text?
Pearl, is this your first cell phone?
Maybe.
Is there anything else we can do to beef up the town's security?
It'd be nice if we could have some kind of lookout. Maybe I'll pick up one of those high-powered telescopes for the lighthouse or something.
I volunteer! I love looking out! If I can't be in space, then I can at least look at it!
This is beautiful! Ronaldo, Greg, you're on lookout duty. Kiki, Pearl, you are in charge of communication. Steven, Garnet, you cover rations. And Jenny and I will spread the word about the plan. Now, everyone is helping to make our town safe.
Everyone except me.
Aww.
Oh, you've made things awkward.
If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.
We are the Crystal Gems. We'll all